Kindly stay with me for another few minutes for understanding my teachings. So let's move on to the topic, circles. So what is circle? It is a closed shaped figure having no corner points. Some of the examples of circles in our daily life are wheels of vehicles, movement of clock, and the motion of earth. Now we are going to see the definition of circle in a mathematical form. Circle is defined as the collection of points which is equidistant from a single point. Now we are going to see the definition with the help of an example. See, this is a plane having so many points. I'm going to choose only one point. This is the center of the center. And I'm going to choose another point which is 4 cm away from the point. From this point. See, I want a circle of radius of 4 cm. So I'm choosing the distance 4 cm. Now I'm going to choose some other points which are 4 cm away from this particular point. So I'm getting some of the points here and I'm going to combine all these points together. See what I'm getting? I'm getting a circle. Okay, so the definition is that collection of points, these are the points which is equidistant. Equidistance means at the equal distance, that is 4 cm. This distance is also 4 cm. Measure of a circle. Here I told that I want a circle with a measure of 4 cm. This 4 cm is the radius of this particular circle. In other words, we can say that radius is the distance between the center point and the point on the circumference of the circle. So what is circumference? Circumference is nothing but the length of the circle. So see, this is a straight line and I'm going to join these two points together. The end points and the starting points together, what I am getting? I am getting a circle here. So this length is the circumference of the circle. Okay. Next one, diameter. Diameter is 2 tenths of radius. See, I am giving me this opportunity. Thank you.